The sun's acceleration and proximity to an undiscovered black hole companion may be responsible for the effects attributed to dark energy and dark matter combined. My name is Demian, and this is Growing Together. Here's version 2 of my research paper, which introduces the Mattthew hypothesis and challenges existing explanations for dark energy and dark matter. In the description, you'll find the PDF file available for download. And this video helps to give this paper a published date as well, which would be when this video is released, as you can see the images of the PDF file scrolling next to me. Today is April 4th, 2023, and a few weeks ago, I released version 1 of this paper, which you can find in the upper right corner. This version represents a significant improvement over the first version, with numerous changes that makes the paper stronger and better organized. One of the most important updates is the inclusion of all my references for all statements and formulas used in this paper, ensuring that there's no misrepresentation or fabrication of scientific information. The Mattthew hypothesis is a legitimate theory grounded in science and general relativity. This research paper is written in a way that should be accessible to all readers. However, it does assume a basic conceptual understanding of general relativity. So if you're not familiar with it, spend some time learning about it in order to fully grasp the contents of this paper. And if you're not comfortable with formulas, just skip over those sections. Also, if you are a scientist, this paper was written for you, especially if you're an astrophysicist. I'll be contacting every scientist I referenced, and I'll be asking their opinion. The idea of the solar system being in orbit around an undiscovered local black hole partner might be automatically dismissed by scientists based on what they already know. But I urge you and plead with you to not just hang your hat on that knee-jerk reaction. I can promise you that all critiques that you might have are addressed in this paper. I've been at this for 18 years, and I've seen them all. Many of those critiques convinced me I was wrong, but as new data and new evidence was presented over the years, I have researched and deeply dived into every single concept, and you will find that my paper is filled with actual scientific knowledge of my 18 years of research. Any critique that you might have is addressed through recent scientific discoveries and theoretical work. Let me mention the most common critiques, which I address in the paper. The first, why we don't see gravitational lensing from this local black hole. The second, why we don't observe anything blue shift. The third, how the varying orbital speeds of galaxies are explained with this orbit. The fourth, how planets in our solar system remain in stable orbits. The fifth, why we observe gravitational lensing magnification from distant galaxy clusters. And the sixth, why we failed to detect this black hole thus far. Those six critiques are the most common, but there are many more that I address theoretically and scientifically within this paper. Please take a look at this paper and attack the science. Even though I might be wrong, I don't believe I'm wrong, but if I am, I'll be the first to admit it because of science. Here's a few things that you'll find in this paper that I'm most proud of. Gravitational lensing caused by massive objects like galaxy clusters are theoretically explained by general relativity alone, without the need for dark matter. The rate of expansion of the universe does not require dark energy, but is theoretically explained through general relativity as well. The behavior of galactic rotation curves does not require dark matter, but is theoretically explained through, you guessed it, general relativity alone. I invite you, whether you are just curious or a serious scientist in this field, to simply take a look at what I've written and to give it a chance. Be good to yourselves and each other. Like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you next time.